It's not kosher to consume bugs. Whenever we prepare leafy vegetables, we first soak it in salt water 2 times, then rinse it 2 times. We then carefully check the water to make sure that there's no infestation. And if it's clean, it's kosher.
We have 12 heads of cauliflower, cleaned, checked, and super kosher.